Holy shit.
Let's just leave them. Actually, explore the area. Stop it. Stop blowing in your bottle. We're not in a harbor. Turn your flashlight, by the way.
Ah!
All right. No, no, before we go out,
wait,
look around.
Wait, is that the sunlight?
Yeah, no, we're outside again.
Yeah,
it's like
outside.
It's during day when it's not the slender. Man.
All right, so don't go back on that.
How funny would that be?
Anything on those crates? Look around. You're going too damn fast. Not those crates. The crates that you just passed.
Those are called, don't tell me.
Crate and barrels.
No.
Boxes.
Pallets.
Right. No, those are not pallets.
You just passed a pallet.
Those are pallets.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Wait, what's that? Is that a letter?
Shut up.
Where?
Right there.
No, that's...
Oh, no, that's...
Shipping look. Information.
Look, I know... Oh, there's one, though. Stop. Wait, 8?
We missed 7.
Where was 7?
I've tried to call you dozens of times. Where are you? Please call me back and let me know you're okay. If I don't hear back in an hour, I'm coming over there.
Is it... Are these all from CR?
Also, this is on Leap. Doesn't matter. This is on Leap Day or Leap Year. No, that's March. Never mind.
Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna kiss you later because you're so beautiful. I'm
whatever. Sorry. Fuck you guys.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I didn't even understand. Oh crap.
No. That's good. That's good.
This music's good.
Yeah, it's daytime music.
It's kind of like Halo music.
I'll add to the music.
Stop
oh
that!
Oh my god, stop!
Greg found you could blow into a bottle and make
for
a noise
for a guy
out
who's
of
obsessed
it
with audio, that is super annoying.
Alright.
It's soothing.
To nobody.
Alright, I'll stop.
Oh! What is that? Left. Right there, what is that? No, in between that fence.
Anything? No.
Oh!
Yeah!
9.
Where's 7?
Where? Oh, God.
Kate,
we're screwed
leaving
up.
This note in case you wake up tonight. I'm going to assume you don't remember what happened. I came over to check on you and drugged your drink, and I'm Bill Cosby, and found you out in the park behind the house.
Wow.
You had a broken video camera with you and a bag full of weird drawings.
Oh.
I don't know what happened out there, but you're safe now. The doctors here will help you.
What?
Is this happening in real time?
Added to the scrapbook.
No, what?
We got caught in the woods, man. I don't know, Jesse.
Yep.
You handsome devil.
You just called me
in. I'm just confused because I keep drinking this liquid and you guys all look hotter.
That's
what does that
mean? That's called alcohol.
That's not Evan Williams.
Hey, that's a treat.
What are we drinking, by the way?
This is
no,
horny devil
the
ale.
Whiskey, the other one.
That is shit.
Dead man's chest or whatever.
I will not call that Evan Williams. The delicious elixir.
We did make mistakes. If anything, Evan Williams should be our thing. We tried something new.
Yeah.
And failed. We failed.
So far, Evan Williams has been tasty ambrosia.
Can we talk about Ghost or is that like a secret because that video?
Ghost toe.
Yeah, during the Evil Within when we shot those videos.
That's up to
aired.
Jesse.
Ghost white whiskey.
White.
Whoa, is that a bear?
Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
Look where? Down.
Oh no. Die?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
I'm sorry, what now?
Charlie? It says Charlie on the
CR,
bear.
Charlie. No, Charles.
What the hell is going on right now?
We're in a flashback. Mom?
What the flying...
Are we Kate right now?
Oh my god, are we about to get the story of how she saw Slender Man? The first time?
Oh my god, I have chills.
My nipples are on me.
It's nothing.
Canoe.
Where is everybody?
You can hear mom and dad.
But you can't see them.
What's on the beach?
Oh shit, what is that? To a train? What?
Inhaler.
No, that was a toy train.
Yeah, it was a toy train.
Or an inhaler.
Wait, yeah, I thought it was an inhaler.
Oh, there's something further up. Too.
Thank you.
Ooh, go
there's
up that way.
Yeah, there's something further up.
Go up?
No, mm-hmm. no, to the left. Yeah, that way.
Oh, yeah.
What? What does this all mean?
I'm sauntering. Don't worry about it.
Got a pretty good canter
you're a
going.
Little, you're a little kid. You got the kid bounce.
Ooh, it's another inhaler. Doo-doo.
It's an inhaler.
Inhaler.
It's not an inhaler.
What is it?
Part of a train.
Are you sure? That would be then two cabooses in a row. You can only have one caboose on train.
Don't tell a young child what they can do or can't do. Don't stunt their dreams.
To the left. It's getting dark. Is it scary again? I don't know. Should I be scared?
No, there's another thing I'm saying.
All right, let's look at this first before we grab it.
It's a Lego. It's part of a train.
Okay, admit. All right, look.
Yeah, it's a train.
Look, we've done
a
review.
Are we just on a scavenger hunt to collect these?
Yes.
It's going to be scary.
All right, we're grabbing all of our stuff, Mama.
Wait, what was to the left?
Nothing, water.
No,
water. What are you
don't
doing?
Go in the water,
yeah,
okay?
You. Okay, you're right.
Rayman style, okay?
Mama?
Yeah?
Mama?
You guys saw that sparkly, right?
Yeah,
yeah,
it's down
go
there.
Forward. Oh, shit. To the left or to the right? There are two ways.
Take the load.
Wait, we're Charlie right now?
Yeah. This is a flashback, dude.
It said Charlie and the Bear.
Which way do we go? Left or
right? Go right. Go
no,
right.
I get you, but...
Go right.
Left or right. Left
right.
Or right, boys.
Right.
Go that way. No, go. No. Go that way. Go that way. Yes.
You're just saying that way.
Look, I'm pointing.
Now right left or right.
Charlie. Go right. You're dead.
Charlie. Where are you, Charlie?
Charlie.
Oh my God, this is horrifying.
Why don't you just answer back, Charlie?
Charlie.
Oh shit!
Oh,
oh
shit!
Motherfucker!
Back up!
I can't. Later, man.
Can you look around?
Jesus Christ.
We didn't even see Slenderman. He just
we went the wrong way. We became Slenderman. That's what happened.
Where are we now? We have less life?
We're back. We're back now. We're back at Dinosaur's Tale.
All right, keep going up that way then.
This is an alternate way.
I can't flashlight. Tell if it's the lighting engine or if it's actually getting darker.
Yeah, no, just turn the flashlight.
God, you are pale. Holy mackerel.
You're the Wii Fit.
You need to get
you're
some.
You're the Wii Fitness trainer.
You need to get some sun.
This all makes sense.
What is that?
It's something.
Oh,
number 10.
Glad you're feeling better, but that house is too close to the woods. It's isolated.
Too isolated.
You need to go somewhere else. I know a place I think will be safer for you to stay. I'm going to go with you because that house, that, oh, shit.
My house? Oh, my God.
I've been drinking. I'm holding a bottle of liquor right now.
I nailed all the windows shut.
My house doesn't feel safe anymore. I nailed all the windows shut. But I still feel too open.
So
I haven't slept in a few weeks either. I'm so tired. Let's go out of here.
Let's get out of here, Kate. I promise
God.
I'll keep you safe.
Safe. I got the last word.
Let's
so
never have
okay.
him read again.
It's okay.
I feel like...
Holy crap. Jesus.
I said safe, so it's okay, right?
I put the scrapbook in
I'm not as drunk as it sounds, right? Right?
No, you are wasted.
Jordan, great job.
What if
job,
I give you this?
For what?
For fun.
Stop it.
I just thought it was like a piece of wood or something. I didn't see the picture on it.
I thought it was a cross. I thought there was
CR
like
is
yeah,
just
I thought it was like someone's
news.
Someone's
you were a good person until CR came
grave.
Up and shit.
All right, yeah, we need to go back down.
I would just like a map. That's all I want.
Well, you're not
going to
get one. So
they gave us
let's
a map.
Move down. You see there's a house down there or something? Yeah. Oh, what the hell?
Oh. Oh, no. Is that a flare?
It's a flare.
Oh, she's like markers that she's saying, follow me.
How long does flares last?
A while.
Well, she just got kidnapped the night you got there.
Oh,
that's that scream
scary.
Was.
Oh, it's getting scary.
Are we going back in a cave?
Ow! Look for a letter like on the wall here, though.
Oh, it's magic. You know.
What is this place?
Or also cave paintings.
It's not so.
Oh, right there.
There we go.
Right on the thing. What is that?
I want to die.
Oh, Lord.
And no play makes Jack a dull boy.
Man. This sucks.
It's not going to get scary. Trust me. Don't go in yet. Look behind you.
Is there anything around here?
It just seems like there could be.
We're progressing forward in notes, too, which means I think we missed 7.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. We definitely missed 7.
Mm. We missed 7.
7 and 7.
I want to go back in this fucking...
Right there! What is that?
Ooh. 11.
Outside. I need to die before it catches me. I'm sorry for any part of this that is my fault. Everything is leaking at the back of my head. Hands have teeth. Please tell no one I love them. It's back now. Hide.
What?
What the fuck?
Hold on. I'm going to the internet. You can keep going. I'm going to the internet. I need to figure out what number 7 was.
Hands have teeth? The fuck does that mean?
All right. I'm going to the internet.
God damn it.
Slender, the arrival, letter 7.
Are these all
from
there's
like a whole database. Ooh.
Ooh. What does that say?
VHS? Oh, there's tapes. Oh, ooh. There's tapes in the TV.
All right. Homestead?
It says Homestead.
And why is there a pentagram? What the?
Pentagram. Number pentagram.
I'm not reading.
Katie, I've been doing some digging.
No, it's just Kate.
And Kate. Jesus Christ. I've been doing
digging. I've been doing some digging and came across an old
fuck
world.
You, Davis. Never
changed.
You took
it's
that
been
from
Kate
me.
The whole fucking time. How am I the most sane here?
No,
You're not.
Look, I will read this. Kate, I've been doing some digging and came across an old plot of land that belonged to the Matheson family a ways back.
That's not a voice.
Charles was known to take his wife, Diane, and his son, Charlie, to the old homestead for family pictures. I never imagined what I would see there.
You son of a bitch! You were leading us to glory, and you said
pictures. We've been drinking. Shut up. I never imagined what I would see there. I think Charlie may have seen something he was never meant to see. Enclosed is a recording of my findings and some documents I came across. We're dealing with something dark here, Kate. Something I can't explain. Also, letter 7 reads, and I quote,
family pictures.
It looks like a ripped piece of paper, and it says, I am okay, Kate. The woods are beautiful. Please come see me. I am going to find you so you can see. It's so beautiful, Kate. Nothing. It's just scribbles.
So, is it signed by anybody?
No.
So, we're getting two kinds of letters. Hold on. We're getting emails that are from unknown sender but always signed CR, and we're getting ripped letters that are insanity.
And also,
so we might be seeing CR from, like, hey, before all this, and his, like, descent into madness.
The sent time is now invalid timestamp.
Yeah, I was about to say that, too.
It's no longer leap day.
It's no longer leap day.
Okay. All right, let's go. Let's keep going.
We've got some VHSs to watch.
That's fine.
And that says you're not going to believe.
Oh, what about
this.
That other tape right there?
Oh, look at the TV first. Oh, that says what I just said.
All right.
Oh, God.
No.
Oh, cutscene?
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
The date is September 19th.
Motherfucker, I'm playing.
On site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn out.
Oh, we're CR.
But CR is not an investigator.
Oh, no, are we playing?
Oh, no.
Go in.
No, I don't want to do this mission.
You have to. What do you?
I know what I have to do. I don't want to do it.
Do it. Show him your weed.
He just said,
you can't go there, go to the left.
He just said that in the letter that
he has teeth for hands. You're fine. You have weapons.
No, he says he's...
Turn on the flashlight.
He's the investigator into Charlie's disappearance.
Oh, F this shit.
Go to the barn.
Well, you tried. You're an investigator. You gave it your all.
But look, he lived long enough, so you'll live through this.
This is a way bigger game than the first one.
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
But like...
There, right there.
I'm gonna be scared.
There, on the table.
Rose, we're going into the cellar tonight for another game of hide and seek. Father won't return from his errand to Red Deer until the morning, and Norm says he found a lantern so he can take us there after dark. If we all meet by the chapel after tonight's dinner, I know how you hate the rancid smell of petrol down there, but it'll be fun, I promise, Maggie. P.S. Don't tell Patty, she'll tell on us.
Petrol, so
you
we're
just
in
added
England?
Three more characters to what I'm trying to figure out. Oh, God damn it.
So we're in England?
Well,
No. Well, maybe we are.
Well, petrol, we don't say that in the U.S.
Yeah, but it could be old-timey.
Yeah, it could be old-timey.
You don't know.
You didn't say that. I never said that in the U.S.
Oh my God, why is it so dark?
Is this the house that
a
is
flashlight
burnt?
Would be just the swellest right now.
Is this the burnt house?
With the three kids that I never saw?
What happened? What was that?
Nothing. We can't see anything. That's the problem.
It readjusted the camera for me.
Yeah, it's been doing that. Isn't that supposed to... What's on the wall? To your right.
Where?
What is that? The
wallpaper?
Pattern?
Wallpaper.
Oh. Oh, it's just weird lighting on wallpaper. Okay. Hey, that's me.
Go to the barn.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely CR now.
But the shadow still has like a VC.
Looks about the same.
I think they might have just cut a little
corner.
This
would be
corner.
Such a weird video. If you watch this, you'd be like, what the hell is going on? There's nothing in the bathroom. I mean, you'd think there'd be something over here, but it's so dark you can't see anything.
Fireplace.
We need a flashlight. We need something to see. Because there's nothing we can't look at anything in here. You can't just blindly click. Yeah, no, just leave. We've been to the same bathroom.
It's just weird because you can keep walking there, but there's nothing there.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
All right, go to the barn.
How do you get there?
Right there. No, you're going the right way.
I don't think you can actually go in there, can you?
I think you can. Yeah.
God, it's so dark.
This game is annoyingly dark.
Oh, shit. Why are you so dark, game? No!
Ah,
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck?
So Charlie drew that.
What is it, though?
Charlie is a disturbed kid.
It's a fire with Slender Man.
Or just a guy with long arms.
Ooh, did the house burn down and Slenderman was in it?
There's that burnt house that we... That's what I'm saying. Is this house the burnt house?
Yeah. But okay. Who are the three kids? Slenderman, Charlie, and the one who's following you?
I don't know.
Maybe also,
I would love a flashlight or a torch.
Don't all detectives have flashlights?
What
We're
if...
Not
what
a
if
real detective,
Charlie
though.
Charlie is
yeah,
also CR.
Stairs. Oh, shit.
Oh, stairs. Oh, fuck.
In the right corner?
On the stairs when you came up, was there something right there on those boxes?
More bleach.
More. Oh, God.
Look like bleach in a can of, like, grade A mustard.
Look to your left. There's like a... Are there more stairs up there?
Mustard.
Look, it looks like one of those if you went to Costco.
Okay, go back.
Big...
Go back to the can.
Look,
I
there's
see the
big Costco mustard.
Oh my God, you're right.
It's Costco mustard.
It sounded absurd, but it wasn't.
Yeah, you're right.
I make a living doing that.
You make a living
noticing the insanity in video games.
Wait. Okay.
What could I say? I also enjoy gallon jugs of mustard.
All right, let's.
I mean, mustard is great. Let's be honest here.
Only the yellow kind, so I can put it on all the hot dogs. I love wieners.
I don't like regular yellow mustard.
Well, obviously you're not an American.
Yeah, you're.
I like stone brown.
British. Oh, get out of here!
Spicy mustard.
German.
Yeah.
You
I'm not even German.
I can't see a thing.
Neither can I. I have no idea what's going on. I can't see anything.
We're back.
We still don't have a flashlight.
He's back the same way. We got to go through the barn somehow. We just got to find the right way.
I don't think we have
to. Yeah.
It's the only way.
By the use of... Again, we found a secret via the options menu.
You're going the wrong way.
Now we're going to get out. We're going to move on.
Yeah, turns out if you can see what's going on, this game
it's
becomes
actually easy, yeah.
Way easier.
What a beautiful farm.
What a lovely farm.
Ooh, there's a letter or something right there. Do you see it?
Yeah, to the right.
Bless you.
Sorry.
How dare you sneeze?
He's allergic to Slenderman.
Oh, no, it was just inside the silo.
What is that? Oh, shit, what is that?
I wasn't scared.
We need fuel for the generator.
Lord almighty.
Oh my god.
What a weird...
Maybe there's fuel in this shed.
This old barn.
Why don't you just show us or fast forward through this VCR? Like, what? Just show us what we need to see.
Yeah. That's my fast forward sound.
No, go back.
Whoa.
No.
Go in.
What is with you and the sudden courage?
Hold on. Before we go in, there's a whole generator that was out of fuel and a whole other building back there. Should we do that building before we go into the...
I think we need the fuel from here, right?
Or that, or go in there.
Yeah, go in. Remember that we read the note about the basement and the petrol? There was a smell of petrol?
Oh.
Okay. All right,
never mind.
So that's, like, no good.
Oh, no, touch that thing. Touch it. Touch it.
Yeah.
Lord.
We're fine. What's the worst?
We're not fine.
Don't be...
Why would you back out like
go
that?
Go in!
Fuck you guys, the light's going out!
I know, but it's scarier if you back out and I have to reset my courage.
Oh god.
Remember the smell of petrol's in here. There's gonna be gas.
Oh.
Oh, good call.
That's what I was saying before when I was trying to get you to go in here.
Fuck this. Left or right?
Wait.
I don't know. Just
Why
go.
Why would this be so
just
intricate?
Just go, Gerard. You got it.
Oh, you know, one of these times when you turn on, it's going to be like, I'm here waiting for you.
Hey.
Oh, God.
Looking for some petrol?
Looking
generator?
For some English gasoline? We're going back to where we were.
Down at the bottom. Down the thing there. No? All right.
Are you sure?
We were just there.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. And then you're going to turn
left.
Left. Going straight.
God.
Fuck someone on one of these ones.
They nailed the atmosphere of this game. I shall give that to them.
God.
This seems to be the kind of thing where, like, we get to the end of this and it's like, we find it no problem, and then suddenly we're being chased.
If that's the case, you better run, son.
The same thing was at the beginning.
We're in a different.
It's a different place.
What is happening?
Oh, God.
The fuck?
What is the point of this?
Maybe we find the gasoline and go back through?
Cemetery.
Oh god, there's so many things to find!
Oh jeez. Oh god, the cemetery? What is happening?
Sorry guys, that was me.
Oh, it was you.
What?
I pressed the zoom in button.
Oh, you're an asshole. Well, you freaked every one of us out.
Like, oh, God, Slender thing.
Good.
It would be cool if they just kept adding new things so that by the time we beat the game, you had, like, eight things chasing you.
It's yeah, like, no, that'd be great.
That'd
be hilarious.
Don't look behind you, but straight.
Hey,
shine your light on them.
Davis, you need to play a little game called Five Nights at Freddy's.
I played Five Nights at Freddy's. That game's dumb.
You have not played the second one.
Is it scarier?
It's not just scary. It's like anxiety driven.
Is there one thing in your life that you need more of? Anxiety?
Yeah.
Is your life too good?
So I just went in a circle.
Yeah, we just got back to that same place.
Let's go back down.
So it's
got
to be down there somewhere.
I bet
you
it's not back
this way.
Behind you. Behind
it's
you.
It's
got to
be
you.
In that
smell
somewhere.
Of petrol. It's
yeah,
in there.
Go, yeah, go down there, find the petrol, turn on the generator, get the key, and then go here. Yeah, go where this music is scary.
I'm sure a few of you are like, oh my god, they just wandered around and did nothing. Trust me, we're aware. We looked in that damn farm for like 2 hours. I swear we found nothing. It was so dark, much darker than what you saw on the screen. I don't know if it was just our monitor settings or what, but man, was that a pain in the ass. Luckily, through the power of editing, you don't have to experience any of it.